I had a relationship for roughly 2.5 to 3 years of high school, which ended right after high school, which led to me just being in a deep, dark forest of despair, depression, and anxiety. In retrospect, now as an adult, I look at it with kind of laughter and love towards it because A, I was in love, B, I had the opportunity to fall in love, C, it ended, but for the longest time I judged myself on it, but now it's just, she's dating my best friend and they're actually married. I remember lots of good, bad, and ugly of the relationship and definitely the breakup, and it was just part of life, and that's really what life is. It's just a bunch of experiences tied together to make up me. So one moment doesn't define you. Do you need help for yourself? Concerned about a friend? There's always people here at school who care about you. Come to student services office or talk to a teacher for help. You can get help before school or after school. You can use text to tip with the number below. It's a safe and anonymous, and it's available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.